Hello, this is Dirk from Ruby Red, and today I am so thrilled to work with Rachel Hoffman, I mean the Rachel Hoffman, on a special doll. And Rachel and I go back for, I think, a few years. I actually met her online during the COVID years. And then after COVID subsided, I actually got to meet her in UFDC in 2023. And I also met with Diana and Christopher in UFDC 2024. And all three of them gave me the same impression that they are just so full of energy. Like they, I don't know, drink like 6 cans of Red Bull every single day or something. Like, I just don't know how they have so much energy, but that, like, it's just so inspiring. Like, in fact, a little fact about myself, I am very lazy. So at work, I sort of slack off. I hope my mom doesn't see this, but sometimes my phone pops up on like, there's a YouTube video that pops up, and then it shows there's a Rachel Hoffman video, a new one. And I was like, yeah, looking at her, I still remember her energy. And the first thought that comes to my mind is, okay, I need to focus. I need to get my butt off and I need to get to work. I mean, I'm still 20 years old, right? I need to act like one. I need to have their energy. I need to have even more energy than Rachel. So, this is a little story about us. But today, I think, I don't know if a lot of you know about Ruby Red and me. So I have worked for Ruby Red for 14 years. And my mother, Ruby, is the founder of Ruby Red, hence our name, Ruby and Ruby Red, of course. And she has worked in the doll industry for 50 years, and she's still going. And she was born poor, and then she worked her way up, and now she has a workshop that makes many kinds of dolls. But her story, I think, is fascinating. I'll just leave it to her to talk about her own story. So here it goes.
好，大家好，我是 Ruby， 我中文名咧就系叫 Tamping， 咁我咧就系嗰个。出生在上海，咁咧就七歲嗰段時間咧，我媽媽同爸爸咧就出咗去香港，咁留低我哋咧就四個兄弟姊妹就喺上海，喺上海。但嗰陣時嚟講咧，覺得覺得係有種孤獨，同埋有種寄人籬下生活嗰種無助。咁就係有一次有一個機會，咁我咧就行過永安公司，咁我見到咧就入邊有隻公仔，咁佢個中文名咧叫妹妹，咁我見到呢個公仔咧，突然之間嚟講咧，嗰個人啊好似有少少觸覺啊，咁我就係一有自己覺得有心事、有啲唔開心嘅時間嚟講咧，我都會去嗰度想同佢傾下偈。咁我嗰細個嗰陣時都覺得佢好似係嚟聽緊我講嘅。所以我將呢個心靈上邊嘅欠缺咧，其實到而家為止，我都想同大家一齊分享嘅。好多小朋友咧係遇咗有困難，有任何困難都好，當佢揾咗一樣嘢係自己好對於自己講心事嘅話咧，我覺得係一種好好嘅慰藉啊。咁我見完之嗰陣時咧，我就自己都覺得嚟講咧，我想擁有一隻公仔，可以慢慢同佢傾偈。但係咧，就由於經濟條件係不容許啊，咁我咧就翻到屋企，用隻枕頭就扎起佢，就當一隻公仔。咁我晚黑咧就抱住佢，當自己係一個身邊有個人可以聽我講嘢，可以做嘢。咁啊，到我15歲嗰陣時咧，咁我就出咗去香港啦。咁啊，出咗去香港咧。我需要有份工去支持屋企個經濟，咁啊嗰個時間咧，第一份工咧，我就喺一間假髮廠入邊咧就做勾頭髮，勾頭髮，咁啊勾咗頭髮咧就20幾歲嗰陣時咧，我有一個工人咧就做到一個主管，咁啊到1980幾年咧，咁我生命中遇咗一個可以話咧係千年難逢嘅貴人，就幫咗我將我嘅人生。事業都提高了一級，咁啊佢就係 American Girl 嘅 Mrs. Siblies。嗰陣時佢嚟揾我嗰陣時咧，喺我哋廠入邊咧，有我哋相處咗有成7日時間。雖然我英文唔得，但我哋全部用個身體語言。 咁啊一路做一路溝通，一路做一路溝通。嗰、那個時間用7日時間，我哋一齊設計咗三隻公仔頭髮，就一個咧就叫Molly， 一個咧 Samantha， 一個咧就 Christian。到而家為止幾十年啦，但呢只呢三隻公仔咧仍然咧都喺度延續緊。咁我相信嚟講咧，一個好嘅品質嘅嘢，會一路嚟講維持落去嘅。咁到咗百幾年到90年代咧，咁我自己生命中有遇咗一個我自己嘅貴人，就係亞歷山大嘅 Mrs. Jervis Gil Jervis 同埋咧 Helen Kish， 佢哋咧俾咗我鼓勵，帶咗我去做公仔。咁喺嗰個時間嚟講咧，Gil 不但教我點樣去做一個公仔，但佢仲教識我點樣去設計一個公仔，點樣用一個靚嘅眼光去睇一樣靚嘅嘢。佢嗰陣時佢都買好多雜誌俾我，俾我睇。呢、這個叫做 quality， 呢個叫做咩？點解咧？嗰個時間咧，我對西方嘅文化環境咧，我係唔熟嘅。但我生活上我真係遇咗咗呢兩個人。乜到咗嗰個時間嚟講咧，咁我做咗翻嚟之後咧，我試過做公仔，咁啊會係揾不同嘅地方去揾鞋啦、衫啦、其他啲配件啦。雖然質量都 OK， 但當拼埋一齊嗰陣時咧，就另外好多問題出現啦。咁啊到嗰個時間開始咧，我就自己立志，我想做翻一個公仔，正正式式係有我能夠全身可以投入。是由頭睇到落尾嘅一個 quality 公仔，咁我而開始咧頭髮啦、公仔啦、衫啦、褲啦、襪啦，甚至有好多小嘅配件都喺度嗰度做，咁啊同埋咧延續咧就係嗰個阿嬌教我嗰種設計嘅眼光咧，開始設計我哋嗰個自己嘅公仔。我一路都覺得嚟講咧，呢公仔咧，我哋唔係買咗一個公仔產品俾人哋，我希望呢個公仔能夠試到大家能夠珍惜佢，能夠嚟講咧就係延續佢，能夠收集佢。咁啊就係我一路嚟講咧，我自己對自己講冇其他嘅，就係 quality quality quality， 同埋所有一樣嘢嚟講咧，世界上冇乜特別大嘅難事嘅，最主要就係去做去做去做。咁啊呢幾句説話咧，一路喺我生命中咧就係不斷喺度響亮嘅。咁啊，而家為止嚟講咧，我就開始做咗自己嘅公仔。咁啊，就係都有好多欠缺嘅地方，我都聽好多不同嘅聲音。咁我希望嚟講咧，就係係我持續努力、持續加油，能夠做出一個好嘅產品啊！公仔俾大家，希望大家能夠愛護佢、享受。多謝大家。
We on the Ruby Red team put a lot of love into every doll we make. Here's part of the wig styling process. Which of these two super sweet hairstyles do you like best? At every step, our experts know exactly what to do. For example, they ensure every doll's features, such as their eyes, are perfectly set, just like here. And of course, our team gives each doll stunning eyelashes, and fabulous eyebrows, making sure each doll part is just right is key. We are all about the detail. The little white bead here adds a lovely touch of elegance to this pink shoe. Our team of sewing pros can take all types of fabrics and embellishments and use them to make something whimsical and amazing, like this dress. These small bows make a big impact on the design. We also ensure all clothes we make are just right too. And of course, we style our dolls with the cutest accessories. How adorable is that little headband?
Well, thank you again for watching our video. I hope you learned something about Ruby and also our doll with Rachel Hoffman. And if you like the video, please continue to support us by liking, subscribing, and also sharing our video. That will really help us. Thank you so much.